Hey, it's Chuck the Maintenance Man in our messy shop, and I'm really high up in the ceiling. How to change a ballast, people. That's what we'll do today. I've already taken the bulbs out of this. I came in here and it was flickering, so I went over there, got another bulb, and tried to change it, and still the bulb was flickering. So I already took the bulbs out. So we're just going to change the ballast, even though it's the new type of ballast. So I guess I need to go over how to do this. But if you didn't see me before, you take these clips and push them down. These squeeze together right here. This will come off for you like that. Put that anywhere. Put it down. This one was done exactly right too. Now this is hot, so I'm gonna show you a trick on how to wire these hot. If you have wire nuts, I feel so sorry for you right now. These are a pain in the butt to do with wire nuts. But if you have these little clip-on connectors, they're awesome. Okay. This one has one ballast, but we're gonna have to replace it, I guess, with two. So, okay. I can get my pliers. This is the shortest trip I've ever had to make to go get tools. What you're gonna wanna do is cut the power side off. Get that off of there. And then the white wire, power side off as well. We're just gonna get rid of these connectors because we're gonna redo them later. We'll leave that. One yellow goes that way, the other yellow goes that way. Well, I guess we'll leave about that much because now the power is off to the unit. And these are your hot wires here. So, let me get my. These nuts. Some of these push-on connectors. Save your life. So you don't get electrocuted, dude. Up and down I go. All right, YouTubers, we're slowly getting there. Best damn wire strippers. You just gotta watch out doing these hot, because some of these are, you need to hold them a certain way so you don't touch the sides of them when you do it, or you get lit up. There we go. So that's the hot wire. So you don't get shocked. We'll just stick this, push it in there, and it doesn't come out. Now the power's off. Now you don't have to worry about getting shocked, because it's up there like that. What I do is I just leave these connectors in here. I go a little bit, I'll go along with this. Well, I'm gonna go along with the yellow here. There we go. And there. These will be our wires. Now, get a face full of wires. This one you wanna make sure you get that black wire off of there as soon as possible, because you're gonna be all in these wires doing this. Take this out. It's gonna be funny as I don't have another way of mounting. I'll just show you how to do two today. I don't know. I didn't break. Okay, cool. Yeah. That's another screw. Grab us a ballast here because I don't have a four lamp ballast. So we're just gonna have to use a 2-amp ballast and double it up. Put that in there and get your screw. I think I know what I'll do with the other one. All right, I'm gonna get interrupted. Be right back, I guess. I don't know. Okay, he left me alone. Okay. Gosh. I'm trying to do a video forever without getting interrupted. It's just not my day. I'll probably still get interrupted even behind a locked door. Well, you never know, that could be a hot wire too. You never freaking know. Around here. Find a hole and stick it in there. There we go. Now, this red goes to this yellow, I guess. And then the other, the two blues will go, oh no, that's right, it goes on this yellow. So the opposite side of where you're putting this at, which I got an extra hole. I wonder if I can just break this off. Just break that off. There we go. Stick the red in there. There. So the one, I call these a stinger. This is the, gonna go up to this yellow wire, to the two yellow wires. The two blue wires are gonna go to let's see. I can probably just break that one off too, I guess. The one blue wire goes to the two blue wires. Let's get rid of this. The two blue wires here. So, and the other blue wire is going to go to the two red wires here. That's going to power the two bolts. And then the yellow one on the other side, not this yellow, that yellow, will power the two bulbs on this side. This one, when I put in this one, the red wire is going to go to yellow wire on this side, and then the opposite. So, pretty freaking simple. So this yellow one's gonna need to go to our thing. And don't plug these in until these two, the black and the white wire, don't plug them in until the last thing, because you're still got a bunch of wires here. So let's grab our other ballast here. Let's see if I can get this up here. I'm gonna leave that sitting like that for a second. Hopefully it doesn't fall on my head. On anybody's head, doesn't matter. Get us a screw. We'll just put in a self-tapping screw, just like that. Ain't going nowhere. All right, so this yellow goes to the red coming off of it. Oops. These wires are in my way. The red coming here. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna cut this like back here somewhere. A pushing clip. A couple of those. So this yellow goes to this thread for this ballast. Got it. There we go. There. And that's going to go to those two yellows there. This is already connected like that. One set of this blue is going to go to this blue. This other blue goes to that red. Is it confusing yet? It should be. It definitely should be. So this blue goes to this blue. Okay. And this blue is going to go to this red one. Alright. Alright. Once you've done that, you can get your power wires over here. Okay, I don't need those because they're already here. What we're going to do, let's grab our two white ones first. We always hook the black ones up last. Okay. So, get your white. Don't wear it in. And then, get your other white. Hook your white in. Here we go. Here we go with blacks. Should get a little. There you go. A little tick. Not much. Alright, that one's in. Should get a little tick. A little spark. Plug it in a vacuum cleaner or whatnot. And that's gonna be hot. So, what the hell, Jeff? I forgot about that. Alright, there we go. Make sure I didn't forget about any other wires. Are just hanging out of here just randomly. Because what you're about to do is grab all this hot crap now. I mean, granted, there's a light switch right there, but let me just. Why? Yeah. Wire it live, man, on an aluminum ladder. Don't worry about it. Only hurts for a second. Get this in a nice little straightest line as you can get it. Just twist, do whatever it takes. Okay, YouTubers. Are y'all having fun yet? It's how to replace a ballast. You didn't know all this crap goes into it, did you? Yep. We're almost done here. What I do is I just pretty much just that. Get them as much as tight as you can up against there. Let's see if our metal thing will go in there. We ought to be close to being done. So here's where we gotta bring this to the side a bit. Easier before I started doing this. Just over a flickering light. I probably could have bared with it a little bit longer, but oh man. What in the hell? Get in there. Well, since it's our shop, we don't care about prettiness because as long as it's up there. Hold on, YouTubers. And these glasses, right there. They get hot when they when they're recording. All right, my wiring's correct, and it looks like it's going to be. That means one light goes out, one light goes out. Not two, but one. That's the proper way of dealing with this. Don't you hiss at me, boy. You hissing at me? You hissing at me? All right. And there is it. There it is. Alright, there we go. Okay, same, wasn't the lights. Was the ballast flickering? Put this. That's a trick right there. Always put the bulb in a corner. And then see what you can do by getting it lined up after that. There we go. That's a trick of getting these in and out. In the corner, in the far corner. Get your bulb in there first. Then you can just slide it in there like that. Get them in your tombstones. And there you go. We are bright and lighted. Oh, maybe it was flickering because I bought, you know what? I want to do a video anyway. And then just fasten this up. And that's how you change a four light fixture ballast. YouTubers, stay bright out there.